That happened today 13 years ago, on Wednesday the 30th of March 2011. Min Aung Hlaing is appointed as the Commander-in-Chief of Myanmar's Armed Forces.
Follow to explore more events.